Hello princesses, it's me, SpongeBob64, this is Cinecorn. Welcome back to Okami, but my nunchuck is, for some reason, not even in. Come on. Anyway, I was told to look for something, but I can't. It's not what I was meant to press. We've got to go over here. It keeps asking me to like confirm something. I don't know what that's about. Okay. Sprint! This way, I hope. I don't know if it's actually this way, but... let's go this way anyway, I don't know where I'm going. Okay, nothing. So it's not that way. I don't know where I am actually. I have no clue. Maybe we have to go out of town. It can't hurt. I mean, it won't hurt to give it a try, sort of thing. Okay, I guess I better unload some stuff before I head out here. Feel free to take a look if you do like some shopping. Yeah, sure, let's do some shopping. Ah. Probably bonus. Temporarily deflects enemy's attack. Wow. It's good to know that there's a sheep. Why did that portal remind me of World of Warcraft? If anybody's ever played World of Warcraft, it kind of is like a dungeon. Okay. Samurai fillings. Dad? You probably know this already, Amy, but this here is Samurai Field. Yeah, it just told me. The most beautiful field in Nippon. At least it's supposed to be, but ever since that incident, I've been getting a bad feeling. You better watch where I go. You can look at the map by holding down the one button. Ah, it actually tells me on this. Why didn't you tell me this before? That would have been so convenient. Instead of me having to run around, okay. What is that? It's like a tornado. Hey man, that's the first guardian sparkle on your map. It's supposed to be a place for travellers to rest up the crew, but it's just okay. It looks like it's all... It could fall over any moment. This place is definitely cursed from the looks of it. Please. Place for Evo is taken from the Virgin Mount, known as Cursed Stones. I've never seen this one this big. It's withered all plant life, and even that big tree. I'll take a monster with powers beyond the god. To do this. The trees are an offspring of Sakurai. It protects nature in the air. Maybe the natural beauty here will return if we revive it. Well, how can we do that anyway? Can I just rub on it? What's it? Look, what is this? What is this? Chop! Whatever it is dead. Holy cow, this is bad. It looks like your regular old curse ends from back there. There's where your password is close up. It'll curse an old person in your flesh. I'm afraid it might even rob your power. So it's like fire. Cut. It's kind of random on whether it works or not, it seems, because... statue. Has everybody turned to stone? It might be struck by some terrible curse. The only way to help them is to rid this curse of the evil zone. don't seem to have many effects. But what if I try to cut it? Ugh! Nameless man. I was just out here chopping wood and communicating with nature as usual when I heard a large rumble like an earthquake from the lake. It's a huge gust of wind out of nowhere. I don't know what happened, but when I came to, I was like, yes, my art workshop was just across the stream here, but it's vanished with this cursed stone up here to plus the earth energy. All I want to do with you is live with nature in peace, man, but I can't. I noticed they figured running towards camera. Whoever it was, man, I hope Mother Earth can keep them safe. Is that Nature Father? Curious about the cave? There's an entrance to the place called Hanem Valley. It's kind of an amazing waterfall, but monsters have moved in now. Tippy crystal ball that makes plants go down. You think gardens will be looking for it? Actually, no. Not long ago, that Shunyu guy was moving in there, which that it's weird. Normally he runs away to the sight of monsters. He hardly seems the type to try his hard at grazing. Anyway, it's bad. Karma, man, you could be attacked if you went in. Okay, we'll only go there if it's what am I doing? I can just hold down one. Yeah. Yeah. I don't know. Apparently we just run into it though. This game isn't exactly in Hanem Valley. Okay, well, at least we can save it, that's good. You're all saying travelers harm, protect travelers from dangers. It. You only have one weapon now. Oh. Well, that's weird. Okay, so we'll close the effect. This is not what I had in mind. Get me out of this. Get out of there. the green jump back. Okay, I can. So we're not stuck, that's good. Well, I'm gonna save actually. I guess I'll save and leave off here, sort of thing. Thanks so much, and I'll see you guys next time. Boop!